everyone. Leah here with SmartFem Entertainment TV, and I'm with Alice Cooper and Cheryl Cooper. You guys have Christmas pudding coming up again. Can you tell everybody about it?
Oh, it's our 14th annual one this year. I hope you don't miss it. It's going to be at the Comerica Theater December 13th on Saturday, and it's the concert. If you're going to pick one concert, you've got to see this.
It's actually a Christmas party that we invite 5,000 people to.
And the responses are still pouring
in. We never know who's going to show up. Like one year Johnny Depp showed up.
I was there.
You know? Yeah, you know. And it was just great, you know. It's really a Arizona tradition now, is the Christmas pudding. And everybody knows it goes towards, you know, Solid Rock Foundation, which is getting kids off the street and into a place where they can be creative.
Solid Rock is an outreach to at-risk teens. And so we try to get them off the street, give them something productive to do. We teach music, dance, voice to them, and just try to give them an outlet so that they have something other than the typical drugs, alcohol, peer pressure, bullying that they have to put up with. It gives them a safe place to go and gives them something creative to do and an outlet.
They have a lot of decisions. You know, they can make destructive decisions or they can make creative decisions. We're there for the creative decisions.
This is Solid Rock's major fundraiser. What this does is this will run the teen center for an entire year. So these kids can come at no cost and they learn bass and drum and guitar
and
recording.
Dance. Cheryl teaches dance.
And dance.
I hear you're still out there teaching, Cheryl.
Yes, I am.
But there's only 5,000 tickets, so we sell out every year. So you better get your tickets now. There's VIP packages.
Oh, the VIP packages are amazing. Yeah. Come and meet the artist before the show. Have your photograph with them. A lot of little surprises with that too. Saturday, December 13th, Comerica Theater, and be there because you're not going to want to miss this.
We'll see you there.
All right, thank you.